Today for Mousetrap Monday, we're going to take a look at the style of live catch mousetrap that comes out of Italy. This looks like a really simple design, but I think it will work well. The trap's made out of white plastic. In the front here, we have an entryway and a little ramp on the floor that goes up and down. In the back, we have a wire, and inside there's the top of the ramp. That's where you put your peanut butter. When this is set, the front's heavier and the back is up. When the mouse enters to get that bait, its body weight will shift and this whole ramp will go up. And there's a little latch there that will catch it and keep it in place. When you want to release these mice in the morning, you can take it outside. Just lift up that latch, pull down the ramp, and let them free. Now I want to test this out with real mice in the barn, see how it performs with motion cameras. But first, let's go test this out with our pet mice. Our Italian live catch mousetrap worked really well. He went in the front there, stepped on that little teeter-totter floor, and it closed. So let's let him go and then go test this out with wild mice in the barn. Last night we set up our Italian live catch mouse trap in the barn. If you look at the front there, the door's all closed, and if you look at the bars in the back, there he is. He wants to get out. I'm out in the wild here, away from any buildings, so let's open this up and let him go. There he goes, the Italian live catch mouse trap. A pretty good design. I like this trap.